Hey fellow tennis nerds, I had the fortune to borrow Juan Martin Del Potro's actual racquet for a quick hit not so long ago, and I wanted to give you my impressions. Thanks again to Nikki Roenn for borrowing another racquet from his impressive collection. Last time it was one of Novak's sticks, this time it's Juan Martin Del Potro. And as you might already know, Del Potro is not one to change rackets often. In fact, he has been using a Wilson 6195 for most of his career. Wilson now paints his rackets to look like a Wilson Burn FST95, but what is actually under the paint job is a slightly extended by 2.5 inches Wilson's Hyper Pro Staff 6195 in an 1820 string pattern. This is already a heavy and stable racquet, but Del Potro adds a few strips of lead tape at 3 and 9 to bump up the weight to 367 grams strung with a 31.4 centimeter balance. So it's a lot of racquet to handle, but it's a big ball. Del Potro strings his racquet with Luxulon Ole Power in the mains and Wilson Natural Gut in the crosses at around 26 kilos for both strings. It's a soft yet controlled setup used by many pros in various variations on the ATP Tour. No surprises here for me, swinging what's best described in the tennis world as Thor's hammer or Delpo's hammer. Really ultra stable, packs massive plow through, drives the ball through the court, optimal for a flatter game style. Since the racket is relatively head light, the weight is not something crazy. If you have used the 6195 before, which I have, I played with that stick quite a lot. I still have my old encodes. If you have the game to swing this racket, it really delivers. You could see why it is. The setup is tailored towards Del Potro. He sends flat cannons down the baseline. No problems for him picking up low balls close to the baseline. An ideal setup for a flat-hitting, aggressive baseliner such as Delpo. It's not an easy racket to use for recreational players, as it takes some work to generate spin. But if you have the timing of Delpo, this racket will help you amass some nice-looking winners. So a really nice stick to hit with for a bit. Looks great as well with this Burn FST95 paint job. I'm curious to see what paint job Wilson will give him once they discontinue the Burn line. If it will be a Clash user or a Blade or a Pro Staff, who knows. I think it would make more sense for Wilson to bring back the 6195 line and have him endorse it. I think that would be a nice idea. It's still a valid racket, although it's quite heavy. The 6195, that is. So thanks for watching this brief video about Juan Martin Del Potro's actual racket. Really nice stick to play with, especially if you hit flat. I had a good time with it, and thanks again to Nikki for borrowing me this nice racket. Good luck to Delpo in recovering from his injuries as well, as he's recently pulled out of the Australian Open. Let's hope to see him back soon, and I wish you all a nice day on the tennis court.